a socket on a port, and the bus is interrupted as a very last resort, and the axis of the memory makes your floppy disk abort, then the socket packet pocket has an error to report. If your cursor finds a menu item followed by a dash, and the double-clicking icon puts your window in the trash, and your data is corrupted cause the index doesn't hash, then your situation's hopeless and your system's gonna crash. If the label on the cable on the table at your house says the network is connected to the button on your mouse, but your packets want to tunnel to another protocol, that's repeatedly rejected by the printer down the hall. And your screen is all distorted by the side effects of Gauss, so your icons in the window are as wavy as a souse, then you may as well reboot and go out with a bang, cause sure as I'm a poet, the sucker's gonna hang. When the copy on your floppy's getting sloppy in the disk and the macro code instruction makes a necessary risk, then you'll have to flash the memory and you'll want to RAM your ROM, then turn off the computer and be sure to tell your mom.
Well, that certainly clears Windows up for me. How about you? Nope? Come on then, join me as I open a real window, stick my head out, and... Ah, life is good in a Windows world.